So, here we go. Looking for this door. So I come to this Oh fuck, I hate this bullshit. I don't remember what I decided we had to do. I'm kind of confused. So, I just have to find a locked door. Any locked door will do to open with this key. There's nothing back here. Which is why there's a hermit. And let's see. Here. So I tried down there, no luck. Let's try up here. Over here, nothing. Alright. This way leads to nothing. So let's try down here. Or up here. Whichever one I happen to roll to. Well, here's a swampy door. I just didn't push the right button. Well, that's good to know. Ah, caterpillar! Wow. So this caterpillar is just really anal about his appearance. And he just gets really embarrassed whenever I change his nose to a different color. Is that what happens? I think it's just too bright a shade of red for him. Ooh. Oh, monster. That was lucky. Oh, do I have to hit this thing over here? Maybe I do. Maybe that's why he's not doing anything. Let's see what happens. There we go, I found the secret combination. Make him embarrassed, and then when he wears heart on his shell, how should we sleeve? You must immediately attack it with your pointy object. Or so. No, and he's invulnerable when he is changed to the color of maroon. Alright, well, overall that was about one of the easiest boss fights ever. Dude, I got a gust jar. Hells yeah, motherfucker. Nice some tea macaroni. And magic ruby. Oh no, what will I do? Could it possibly be that I have to use the item that I just got? Oh, wow. Man, this is such an annoying thing to have to use. Yeah, y'all can't stand up to that shit. Dude, I got some mysterious shells. Damn. Oh, fuck. Shit, dude. Bunch of mysterious shells. Oh, fuck you, little dickholes. Bam. Bam. Once I reveal the fact that you have been, shall we say, castrated, I have to then slice you up. Because that's how I do it, you know? Right. Anyway, so where is magical cold one? Guess I should uncover some of this shit. Click. It's all sweet, some mysterious shells. Just what I wanted. I was really in the mood. That's unhelpful. Hey! Look at me sucking up all this dust. I am just one dust sucker. Bam. Bam. Sweet. I bet I know I can get across gap now. No? Maybe I'm cursed to go around sucking up dust for eternity. I already sucked up dust in her. Oh, mayhaps I can suck up this spider web. Aha, spider web. Wow, great animation. No. Oh no, what will we do? I don't know, I might die. Ah, run! Okay. No, I don't have a small key. Ah! Come closer. Alright. Lucky that water didn't hurt us. No, ah! Die, bugling. Oh, quick, up this ladder. No! No! He's not gonna- Oh, he made it. Oh, thank God, look at all these hearts.